Good evening, everybody. I'm ShadowOfOrder. Welcome back to me picking up more cans. The ultimate adventure. That sounds like Star Wars music. We'll be arriving at the platform in minutes. Thought that was a body I could loot. Nope. Makes your batteries got lead in them. They got lead in them. Mostly normal stuff. This leads back down. Down. Okay, yeah, I know where it is. Just making double sure with that. Okay. Yes, thirsty from a lack of water. Hold on. There. Currently looking for good loot. Can. Alright, that's. I've been here. Been through there. I don't think I saw any. Any extra paths forward. Okay, we'll see where this one takes us out. Hold on. Let me. All right, let's see. All right. Okay. All right. Okay. This comes out here. All right. All right, all right, all right, all right, all right, all right. And then this next area will likely be just abandoned subway to here. It's likely where this next one will take me, because there's only one way down from here. It almost certainly leads to here. So that'll eliminate one of the, like, what was it, five ways that can go. All right. I also need to get back up here at some point. And then from there go south. It doesn't connect to here. That's for something else. That's for that underground base. But it might connect somewhere around here. There's something that goes south. It might like pop up right next to Diamond City, which would be nice. And it would make sense, I suppose, actually, to have one that goes from like here to here, down to Diamond City as a game point. I just insisted on going to the right. Okay. I'm going to connect these two by, that's my supply lines. All right. Gonna connect the two by clearing out the area in between them. There's so many ways for this to go. I think I'm going to, at that point, pop out of here and then just go walk straight to Diamond City. Right, yeah, that's definitely what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go back down, clear out to here, pop out, walk to Diamond City. All right. My plan is flawless. Going back down. What? What? Dog, why? What the heck? Just frickin' teleports away. What was that? Okay, so, because that was complete and utter bullshit.
Come on, boy. It's time to go.
Okay, see? That's just annoying that that happened. Just complete and utter annoyance, no reason. I hate that about survival mode. And that it forces that ridiculousness to happen. In case you're wondering what I'm doing, I'm putting all this heavy stuff. That's not heavy, but. There. Right, now it'll be a mission for me to get that back later. As it is, I'm just going to go through here. Oh, shite. I didn't expect there to just be something right there. Exact same death screen. Okay, let's see where this goes. Leading to death. Huh. Where's... Oh, there's the other body. What is that? Plus 10 energy damage. Okay.
Nice.
Plasma infused. Oh, I didn't mean to take that combat armor. I don't need combat armor. It's not a particularly good gun you've got for yourself there, buddy. compress has worn off. Okay, I don't see anything. Okay, now there's people. Gotta be careful. Ah, there's people down there sleeping now.
What?
Oh, legendary person too. I want them to come out this way. I want to see if I can pickpocket.
Okay, cut the shit.
I was trying to see if I could pickpocket the fusion core. No. The answer to that question is no. No, I cannot. Oh, what do you have on your, Oh, yeah, that could be useful to someone. Okay. RPK is weak. And that's all Raider power armor. That's mostly useless. Oh well. I was hoping I could take a crack at trying to pickpocket that pickpocket a fusion core from, because I know you can, and I've done it, but only when I had like really good pickpocketing. Which is like the only reason to pickpocket in this game is to take fusion cores out of those. Who knows? Could have been anything.
Hey! Who's there?
No one.
I swear I must be going crazy.
You are.
Hearing shit.
Oh, carrying too much, can't run. Oh, I don't need that. Doc. Can you carry any more? No, no, you cannot. Okay. Gonna be doing that for the next bit. Yep. Just gotta get back. Medkit. Thank you very much. Just gotta. Just gotta get somewhere I can drop some of this heavy stuff in. Should be a metal box over here somewhere. There we go. Here, I'll take. Those weapons from you. There. Oh, look at the time. That's it for this episode. I will see you all in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.